So today, I'm going to show you how to make a water vapor beautiful water bottle. First, normal water bottle. So, first step, get the top off. Crush it. Go like that. Crush like that. Blow it right back up. Okay, so the water bottle is empty. So, yeah. It's kind of crushed. Oh fuck, it's kind of crushed. And then, fill it up. Now, no water in it. You just put it top of it. Take it by the middle. That's somewhere right there. Get one little small part of it in. Fill it. Much as you can in it, so it kind of falls up. And then, I'm just going to pop and then scrub. And then, screw it off. But, that's what it's doing. I'm going to put it on tight, twist it a little bit like that right here. Comment if it works for you. So, yeah, peace.